A famous face among contenders for the nation's top doctor has withdrawn his name. CNN medical correspondent Dr. Sanjay Gupta has taken himself out of the running for U.S. Surgeon General. Many saw the 39-year-old neurosurgeon as the top pick for the job. The Obama administration said there were no problems that would have disqualified Gupta, but that the doctor wanted to focus on his medical career and family. The announcement came on a day when health care made headlines at a White House summit.
Health care reform is no longer just a moral imperative, it's a fiscal imperative.
While the job of Surgeon General does not involve much policymaking responsibility, it is a bully pulpit for promoting public health. The post will also likely help President Obama overhaul the nation's health care system. Ross Simpson, The Associated Press.